No, darn. Hey, Rayman, I have to go out.
Bettina, will you take Cookie in your cab to pick up some groceries?
Sure, let's go. I'd really like to thank you fellas for helping me carry in the groceries.
Eds. I'll see if we have a free table. So sorry, but we're booked fully.
You didn't even open your eyes, you fathead!
Wait, Sarah, let me show you how it's done. Surely you must have one table open.
Here's two more for you, Garcon!
Message from Mr. Flapjack.
That's me.
Here you go.
Oh, to Flapjack.
Hey, Captain!
What is it, boy? Let me see that. Come on, let's go!
Hey!
Welcome to Ponce de la Eds.
May I? There we go. We have a variety of creations to please every palate. I'll return momentarily to take your order.
When do you feel like, Kevin? Are you going to get the Ed kebabs, or the Eddie pizza, or the Double D spaghetti?
I'm ordering the barf bag.
Where's that on the menu, Kevin?
Have you decided on anything?
Mm-mm.
Double D.
Very well. Here's a few orders to fill, Chef Ed.
I will wake him up!
Observed by four-course masterpiece.
Need a little taste test?
Cookie, I only count three courses. Where's the fourth?
Shh! It's my three-layer upside-down cake. It needs total quiet to rise to perfection.
You have to see this.
And here you go. Bon appetit.
Thanks, Cookie. You really saved the day.
Do they like it?
Yeah. I've had it! Let's go home and eat, Jimmy!
No, no, wait! Let's see.
Nice presentation, Ed. And here you go, one Ed turkey allocation.
Oh, boy!
Bon appetit!
Ew!
Ed, you were supposed to use a real turkey!
Stuffing anybody!
Idiots! Let's get out of here!
Let's get out of here.
Come on, Jimmy.
I'm so repulsed.
This place is a dump.
Oh, come on. How about a 2-for-1?
Hi, baby angel. How was your day?
Good.
Oh, that good sounds like it has some bad stuck on it.
This should have worked! This scam always worked for my brother! Everything always worked for my brother!
Let me say this about that.
You know why they worked for him? Because people respected my brother, and they respected me, because I was with my brother.
Don't feel bad, Eddie. The truth is, the others have always held you with the utmost unequivocal and deepest sincerity of disrespect.
Why, if he was here, I'd show them who's boss.
I have an idea.
Eddie, there's someone at your door.
It's probably Kevin. I'm ready for him. Uh-oh, it's my brother.
Your brother!
Hey, bro, good to see you. Back so soon? Can I get you anything, bro? How can I?
Get me a triple scoop banana split sundae with chocolate sauce, marshmallows, nuts and nuts.
Hey, wait a minute. What happened to that lactose thing you...
See this?
Hurry, I'll get the ice cream.
I'll get the chocolate sauce.
And I'll get the nuts.
And don't forget the marshmallows.
Hurry it up.
Watch what you're doing, Jimmy.
It's these darn stilts. They make me all clumsy, Sarah.
Hey. What flavor ice cream did you want?
Chocolate.
Okie dokie. Your brother wants chocolate, Eddie.
Brothers are such idiots!